This is a major impact project in the outlying parts of Kainantu district. More than 20,000 people who live along a road linking the neighboring Okapa district now have electricity. It's a project completed in 11 months. Those involved worked at a near frenzied pace to meet both the finance department funding deadlines as well as political expectations. A day before the close of accounts for the government financial year, the project was completed. Even hours before the opening, the final checks were still being made by PNG Power's rural electrification team. Like many parts of Papua New Guinea, the funding comes with political will.
Kainantu, Miplai got close to 67,000. But population, we got excess low power and close to 20,000 something.
The people came out in full force. Pigs were slaughtered for the opening as the men, women and children prepared for the commissioning. Kainantu district is home to the Yonki Dam, which supplies electricity to more than a third of Papua New Guinea. It is an important district, but its people have long been neglected, while towns and villages hundreds of kilometers away received power from Yonki. Many of the district's own people have never seen the benefits of electricity.
Mipla oltokose mipla I resource owner, but power emi santin lo olman lo Papua New Guinea kamista lo Kainantu. Na mipla papa tru lo resource mipla no got power so meeting him was a mipla maskisim em right.
Unlike previous years, the district has been able to achieve better results in terms of service delivery using its 10 million kina in district services improvement program funds. Roads long neglected are being maintained, giving access to PNG power teams to run power lines. Teachers are being encouraged to stay in schools and police urged to enforce the law. Scott Waide, National MTV News, Lae.